Good morning, folks. Early morning, Espinola Bay. Mr. Dixon is grinding. That's what we do. Every day is hustle. Every day we're working to get to where we want to be in life. Today I'm going to spar with some of the boys. Movement, body movement, timing, staying on my feet for a period of time. I sparred 8 4-minute rounds last night. I'm cooking. I'm cooking on gas, brother. I'm going to box on Saturday the 6th of November, and it's going to be held at the indoor BMX track, skateboard park, inside at Pembroke. It's going to be a fantastic fight. Now here is a new concept, right? I'm going to fight in a cage, boxing rules, against a kid called Cleveland Falzon. Now this is where it gets exciting, folks. We're going to fight to the finish. Doghouse rules. Now we know who the Doghouse champion of Malta is. 2 fights, 2 wins. The first one lasted 7 minutes. The second one lasted 25 seconds. So now I'm going to make it 3 in a spin. I'm the Doghouse champion. The title will be on the line. I'm going to... This guy, I take my hat off to this guy. I respect this kid because he's took the fight against me. I'm giving a little bit of weight away because the fight's made at 84 kilos. I'm like 77, 78. But I'm going to do my work, I'm going to turn up, and I'm going to show them who is Mr. Dixon. Now, tickets can be obtained if you inbox from me, if you inbox me, or call me. I will post on Facebook and social media how to obtain them. And I look forward to seeing you guys. Doghouse fight, let's see it. 6th of November. Oh.